piece I just played for you is a song called Loon Love Song. With the Native American flute, a lot of the flute music kind of, it's an interpretation of nature, it's an interpretation of human nature, it's an interpretation of vision, dreams. Change is always something that's good for us, and change is something that always, as human beings in our spirit, always should welcome the changes that happen around us and be aware of the different changes, because nature tells its story, and if we pay attention, then we'll understand everything that's around us too. And it brings that harmony, it brings that balance, and everything works together in this universe that we live in. So a lot of these songs are based upon, you know, those thoughts and of human nature, of animal nature, and, you know, of the moon and the stars, all the elements that are around us that make up us as human beings. You know, they say we're our own universe within ourselves, and that's very true, because, you know, we all don't think alike. We all, you know, react off of each other, and we all, you know, we have influences and things like that, but, you know, we have our own checks and balances that we have within ourselves. In different cultures, they call it chakras, or they, you know, have different names for it in different cultures. But, you know, human nature, you know, we come in balance with ourselves and with the elements, then, you know, everything's good within our universe. So, you know, I hope these songs, you know, are helping you a little bit, you know, just feeling, being out here. This is such a beautiful setting. And just take it all in, you know, it's wonderful, and I really appreciate you listening.